Work also continues on Raising Cane's, just a few hundred feet from Chick-fil-A. Crews today put the sign up. They used that large crane to help hoist up sections of the electronic sign. Construction crews were also pouring concrete around the facility. That includes the entrance, the parking lot, and the drive-through lanes. A spokesperson for Raising Cane's tells us they also expect to open the restaurant this fall.